Hello, I'm Jomica, and welcome back to Kerbal Space Program. This is episode 20. Today, we are going to hopefully land this base on Menmus in the flat lake area. I don't know what it's called. I think Greater Lowlands or something like that. But as you can see here, I went ahead and recorded, trying to get all these rockets in place. A lot of quick saving and quick loading and all that, just because it would just bounce right off, and yeah, I mean, it's not realistic that it would do that, so I just was like, okay, I will quick save and reload here, just so we can get everything in place and get it to land. These were actually pretty easy once I got the first one in place. The last few were much easier than doing, I think, the big fuel tanks, I think just because they're lighter, and these rockets each have their own monopropellant and everything, so it ended up being fairly easy and didn't take too long like I thought it would. But yeah, I am hoping that landing it won't be too difficult. I have a feeling we're going to have a lot of issues, but yeah, we'll see. I'm going to take some of the fuel from the big containers and just use some of that, just to make sure we have enough fuel to land, because we do have a lot of overkill in there, and we should still have the 4,000 liters needed to complete the mission. If not, we can just send down some extra fuel or maybe a mining rig that we need to unlock through research. But we're going to go ahead and jump into the episode now and hopefully try to get this thing landed without too much incident. So I think we're all ready. This guy is a little crooked, but it shouldn't be too much of an issue. I mean, we're going to have problems regardless, just because this thing is so big and off-center. Really, if I wanted to be smart about it, I probably would have put this all stacked in the middle here, and then the fuel tanks on either side. That way it's all symmetrical and not crazy. But we'll see what happens. I can go ahead and come into the messages here and just check these. We finished the contract for making a rendezvous in space over Menmus. And we can clear that. So that contract is complete. And I guess same thing. Not really sure. But that's all fine. We do have this left. All we have to do is land. I guess we already got the one for the satellite. So yeah, that's all fine. What we're gonna do is try to land. We got so much debris here we need to clear out too. We are gonna try to land here, I think. Yeah, that's not best. I mean, we'll figure that out. I'm going to do a time lapse just because I think it's going to be, we're going to have to save and reload a bunch. And eventually we'll have to get some ships up here to kind of clean up all this debris. We could probably just crash it into Menmus and not worry about it too much. So yeah, I'm going to get started on trying to get this all set up. We do want to transfer fuel from these tanks here into these outer tanks, but I can do that. And yeah, I think we're ready to go. So I'm a little bit nervous about this, but we'll get there eventually. And yeah, we'll have a base on Menmus. Okay, it looks like we're okay. We got it landed. It was actually, I don't want to say first try. I think I reloaded a few times because I wasn't controlling from here, and the computer got all screwed up, so when I was pointing radial or anti-normal or whatever, it was sending me off in the absolute wrong direction. So, this should be all good. Contract complete, and that is for build a new service outpost on Minmus, and that is what we have done. So, we can probably just log some pressure data. I guess we haven't done that yet. I don't know why we can't do that, probably just because there's nobody in the research area. But yeah, that is all good. This is going down, it looks like. Yeah, it is going down. But that's fine. We are also... we could just transmit that. Why don't we just run analysis? We'll do all these experiments here. And we're not going to worry about anything like that. We can just do the mystery goo. We'll keep that experiment because you aren't going to be moving anytime soon or hopefully ever. We'll transmit that. We'll log that. I don't know if we actually can do anything with the resource scanner. Yeah, I'm not sure. We'll go ahead and open this. We can run this experiment. There's a lot of experiments we actually haven't done on here. Transmit that. And that is all good here. I think we have everything we need. Might as well just extend the ladder just in case something weird happens. And we need to get a Kerbal inside. I mean, we could jump. There's not much gravity here. But this is all ready for Kerbals to come. And I guess what we can do here is get rid of all of these things. So why don't we go ahead and unlock that? And I think we can just go ahead and launch it straight up. And then we'll go full speed straight down. Go over this way a little bit. And then that'll be fine. And we'll just get rid of that. We'll go ahead and switch to another one. See that explode in the background? Something else is there, but that's okay. We don't really need it. And we'll do the same thing for all of these. Yeah, there we go. So this one we'll probably want to tip over. There we go. Do the same thing here. Distance that way. It looks like that one completely destroyed. This one is still moving somewhere. But yeah, this looks good. So I'm gonna finish doing this, and after that we'll go head back to the Space Center and see how much money we have, how much science, and all that stuff. We'll have to figure out what to do with all of this, but you can see this was our orbit. Is there any more anywhere? Doesn't appear that way. But yeah, I will meet you guys back at the Space Center in just a minute. Okay, we are back at the Space Center, and we have 1.7 million. This is what needs 1.6. I feel like we may have lost money on that. I mean, I don't know, but we finished them all. And yeah, we do have a base on Minmus now, and that is all working, so it's all good. We can't plant a flag on Minmus right now because we don't have any Kerbals there. But maybe there's something else in here we could do real quick. It doesn't look like it. Position satellite in a specific orbit of the moon. Science data from MOHO, build a new orbital station around the moon, temperature survey of Minmus. Yeah, it looks like there's nothing new here, but that is all right. We do have 1,100 science remaining. Yeah, I mean, if we did upgrade this right now, we'd have like $50,000 remaining. And I don't think that's very smart to do at this moment in time. So I think what we're going to have to do is in today's episode, a little bit early. I know it's a little bit shorter than normal. I try to keep them around 20 minutes, but they usually end up being twice that. And today's is going to be under that. So yeah, I think next episode we're going to have to plant some flags. This will be 150,000, 130,000. We could maybe try to do a temperature survey. Actually, there's five of those. But yeah, we'll figure it out next time. Maybe we could do an orbital station. If there's something you'd like to see in a future episode, be sure to let me know. I tried to change it up this episode, or the last couple episodes, to just do something a little bit different. Definitely something I haven't done before. And I think it worked out okay. It was a big pain in the butt to do. But we do have a base on Minmus. There's a couple things I'd probably do differently if I had to try and do it again. The big one being the landing rockets. I would definitely probably use something a little bit different, or maybe just construct it on the surface and land everything pretty close together. But yeah, let's take one more look at this. And yeah, it is here. It's ready for Kerbals. I think I already said that, but yeah, and we can expand it at these different joints. I put little ports underneath here, so we could get like a rover attached underneath here if we wanted, or just anything really. They all have it. And yeah, we could continue to expand the space in the future. But that's going to do it for today's episode. If you liked the episode, be sure to hit the like button. If you haven't subscribed already, be sure to do that. It really helps me out, lets me know that you guys are enjoying it. And if you'd like to chat, go ahead and join the Discord. The link is in the description. Thank you for joining me. I will see you guys next time.